actor Deepika Padukone on the JNU campus. She was there for a few minutes just a short while ago to show her solidarity with students on campus. She also met with Aishe, Ghosh, the JNU Students Union president, who was injured in a mob attack that took place on Sunday evening. Deepika Padukone, one of India's highest paid, most famous actors, is in Delhi. She lives in Mumbai, of course. She is in Delhi to promote her upcoming film, Chapak, which is about an acid attack survivor. And she has made the time to show up at the JNU campus to express her solidarity by being physically present with JNU students at this time of turmoil. Deepika is the first actor to be there physically. Remember, she happened to be in Delhi to promote her film, but she's taken the time out to be there. Many other actors have tweeted, you know, they've joined protests in Mumbai since yesterday, last night. Deepika Padukone has gone to the JNU campus, and these are images from the JNU campus where she appeared for a short moment, for a short while, where she spent some time with the students. She also met with the JNU Students Union President Aishe Ghosh. So these are images from Deepika Padukone showing up at the JNU campus just a short while ago. With me live from JNU, Tanushree. Deepika was there. How long was she there for? Did she, you know, have a conversation with Aishe and the others? Tell us what happened when she was there, Tanushree.
That's right, Shiv. In fact, Deepika Padukone, one of the top actresses of Bollywood, she was in JNU just a short while ago, while the alumni members Sitaram Yachuri, Kavita Krishnan, Kanaya Kumar, and the Students' Union, Aishe Ghosh, and our other office bearers were addressing the students. At the tea point of Sabarmati, one of the most popular spaces of JNU, Deepika Padukone came here. She showed up and she was here for 10 to 15 minutes. She spoke to Aishe Ghosh, took a stock of what really happened inside JNU on the 5th of January. And she also checked on her that, you know, how is she doing and things like that. And, you know, what we are learning from the PR of Deepika Padukone is that she, since she was in Delhi, she wanted to make an appearance in JNU because she is supporting the students. Also, she didn't want to, she made it a point that she will not get noticed because she didn't want the attention to get diverted. The students right now are extremely happy with, this kind of a gesture of Deepika Padukone, because as you were also rightly mentioning, Shiv, many Bollywood personalities have been tweeting, but she's one of the first Bollywood personalities, one of the first mainstream actresses to come here, make a physical presence at JNU and speak to the students in person, and then. Yeah, so definitely students are extremely happy with Deepika Padukone's gesture here.
Okay, so lots of reactions coming in. Deepika Padukone, the first actor to actually be there. I want to get a word in from Sunny, who's also with us. He is from the NSUI at JNU. He's a student of JNU and he represents them as well. Sunny, your reactions to Deepika Padukone. She's an actor, one of India's most famous faces. She is, of course, in Delhi to promote one of her upcoming films, but she has made the time. She's taken time out to be there with the students. What do you make of this gesture?
It's really lovely that the actor like Deepika came to JNU. And there's a correlation, like when India's premier university's president, who is a female, was brutally beaten by right-wing goons, and then there are people, and especially female actors like Deepika, if they comes to JNU and supports us, it's a big thing. And if people can call it like it's a PR thing, that's okay, because the movie itself is on acid attack survivors, so it's really lovely thing, and it gives her, because it more than 4 or 5 years, we, the student of JNU, the best student of the country, are tagged as tukde gang by the prime minister of this country, by the BJP's leading people. And now if the Bollywood, which usually gets silent after they don't take any political position.
Yeah, but well, now, well, actually, you know, Deepika is one of the first A-listers. One of the few A-listers who's actually taken a position. Many others, you know, the Khans, all the big stars, the big mega stars have either stayed conspicuously silent or given kind of wishy-washy statements or very vague statements, like one very conspicuous large megastar who's just used an emoji and said nothing much else at all. Sunny,
but
thank
at
you.
At the same time, Shiv, we should not divert our attention because...
No, there's no diversion. This is solidarity.
After the attack, horrendous attack on JNU's president who could have died.
And Deepika, in fact, had a short chat with her as well.
Yeah.
We saw her folding her hands, doing a namaste to Aishe Ghosh as well.
There's a saying, famous saying, like, he who must not be named, the Voldemort, like the Amit Shah and the RSS, who did it,
We, in fact, spoke to Deepika. We've spoken to Deepika. Wait, now let's listen to Deepika. We've actually had a conversation with her earlier today. Deepika, who, like I said, is in Delhi to promote her film Chapak, spoke to India Today's Anjana Om Kashyap. Listen into what she had to say about the JNU violence. This is before she visited the JNU campus.
देश एक खास किस्म के वक्त से गुजर रहा है जहां पे हम देश के कई यूनिवर्सिटीज़ में और सड़कों पर लोगों का सरकार के खिलाफ CANRC कानून के खिलाफ उनका प्रदर्शन देख रहे हैं JNU में जामिया में अलीगढ़ मुस्लिम यूनिवर्सिटी IIT बॉम्बे कई स्टार्स खुलकर इस पे बोल भी रहे हैं क्या आप इस पर कुछ खास राय रखते हैं या आपका क्या नज़रिया है इस पर
आई थिंक सबसे पहले जो मुझे कहना था मैंने 2 साल पहले ऑलरेडी कह दिया जब पद्मावत रिलीज़ हो रही थी उसी वक्त मुझे जो मैं महसूस कर रही थी मैंने उसी वक्त कह दिया था अब जो मैं देख रही हूँ मुझे बहुत दर्द होता है और दर्द इसलिए क्योंकि I hope that this doesn't become the new normal. Ki koi bhi kuch bhi keh sakta hai and they can get away with it. To dar bhi lagta hai, dukh bhi hota hai. Aur I think hamare desh ka jo ek foundation hai, ये तो जरूर नहीं था
JNU में खास तौर पर जो हुआ है उसको लेकर बहुत ज्यादा रिएक्शंस आ रहे हैं फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से लोगों के उस पर कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप
आई थिंक एग्जैक्टली लाइक आई सेड आई फील एंग्री कि एक तो दिस इज हैपनिंग But at the same time, the fact ki action is not being taken. Ye sochne ki baat hai.
So after Bollywood celebrities turned out at a JNU solidarity protest in Mumbai last night, you saw many of them, including Vishal Bharadwaj, Anurag Kashyap, Farhan Akhtar and many others. Now Deepika Padukone, by far the biggest star to have come out in open support of JNU students. She's come out, she's visited the Sabarmati tea point at the JNU campus. She's met personally with JNU Students Union President Aishe Ghosh. She came at around 7:30 p.m., spent around 10 minutes on campus, and then she was gone. She was there to show her support for JNU and against the violence. Earlier in the day, she spoke to India Today's Anjana Om Kashyap, that conversation which you just heard. Okay, and now the BJP's spokespersons have now reacted. I mean, this was only to be expected in such a charged atmosphere. But BJP Delhi spokesperson Tajinder Singh Bagga has called for a boycott of Deepika Padukone's films. Incredible. Tajinder Bagga says Deepika backs the Tukde Tukde gang. Remember, Delhi elections are 1 month away. It's a surcharged political atmosphere on the back of the horrific mob violence that took place on the JNU campus. Deepika Padukone, the biggest star to have shown up physically in solidarity with the students of JNU. And now the Delhi BJP, because Tejinder Pal Singh Bagga is a Delhi BJP spokesperson, he's come out to say that Deepika Padukone's films need to be boycotted. another flashpoint in a continuing saga between the left and right. Deepika Padukone spent 10 minutes on campus, and now the BJP's Tajinder Singh Bagga says, boycott Deepika's movies. She backs the Tukde Tukde gang. Remember, this entire fight between the ABVP / BJP versus the left in BJP has precipitated into an all-out war where several people have been injured and has spawned protests and solidarity movements across the country, especially in Mumbai, where last night several Bollywood celebrities had turned up, and now Deepika Padukone physically making it to the JNU campus to show her solidarity as well. Sunny, I want to bring you in on this. What do you think of this? I mean, this is a politically charged atmosphere right now. And now you have a Delhi BJP spokesperson saying, boycott Deepika's movies. What do you think? I mean, it was expected at one level.
You know, this government...
Okay, one sec. We have Tajinder Singh Bagga. I'll get you to speak to him as well. Tajinder Singh Bagga is with us on the phone line. Tajinder, you've just tweeted calling for a boycott of Deepika Padukone's movies. Why?
देखिए जिस प्रकार से जेएनयू के अंदर उन लोगों के साथ दीपिका नजर आई, जिन लोगों ने ये नारे दिए थे कि देश के टुकड़े होंगे, जिन लोगों ने नारे दिए थे अफजल के समर्थन में, उस कन्हैया कुमार के साथ में दीपिका खड़े होके नजर आती है तो निश्चित रूप से कोई भी देशभक्त स्वीकार नहीं करेगा. दीपिका जब तक माफी नहीं मांगती, उनकी आने वाली सभी मूवीज का बहिष्कार किया जाएगा.
Tejinder, she's a citizen, she's promoting her film, she's in Delhi, you know, she has not expressed solidarity with any one side, she has just gone to the JNU campus. Do you think this is an overreaction, or are you saying that her movies need to be boycotted?
नहीं, वो किन लोगों के साथ, अगर उनकी मूवी प्रमोशन करनी है बिल्कुल करे, लेकिन किन लोगों के साथ में करेंगी? क्या उनको आज दीपिका पादुकोण की कई मूवीज मैं भी देखता हूँ, आई वाज आल्सो हर फैन, लेकिन आप उन लोगों के साथ नजर आएंगे क्या जिन्होंने नारे दिए कि भारत तेरे टुकड़े होंगे? क्या उन लोगों के साथ नजर आएंगे जो आपको दीपिका पादुकोण ने खुद ही इतनी बड़ी फिगर है, उनके पिताजी देश के लिए इतना समर्पण है उनका, उनकी देशभक्ति है, क्या दीपिका पादुकोण को कन्हैया कुमार की जरूरत है? मैं ये पूछना चाहता हूँ एक ऐसे व्यक्ति की जिसने देश के टुकड़े करने की बात की हो, जिसने ये कहा हो कि अफजल तेरे अरमानों को मंजिल तक पहुंचाएंगे, वो अफजल जिसने देश की पार्लियामेंट पे हमला किया.
ओके तेजिंदर, हमारे साथ प्लीज स्टे विद अस. आई आल्सो हैव सनी धीमन ऑफ द एनएसयूआई, जेएनयू एनएसयूआई, हु इज विद मी. तेजिंदर, he wants to respond and then you can answer once again. Sunny, what would you say to Tejinder, who is calling for a boycott of Deepika's movies on the back of her showing solidarity with what he calls the Tukde Tukde gang at JNU, including JNU Students Union President Aishe Ghosh?
I shouldn't talk to gundas, first of all. So I boycott
you. Just answer.
I boycott you, Mr. Bagga, first of all. Who are you? You are just a gunda, first of all. You are part of that Gaurakshak and Bajrang Dal. Tumse baat karna hame achha nahi lagta because tum baat karne ke layak nahi ho. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इस बात पर फोकस करने की जरूरत है दैट आफ्टर अमित शाह डायरेक्टेड दिल्ली पुलिस टू एक्ट अगेंस्ट द वॉयलेंस, व्हाट दिल्ली पुलिस हैज डन, दिल्ली पुलिस हैज फाइल्ड एन एफआईआर अगेंस्ट द जेएनयूएसयू प्रेसिडेंट, माय प्रेसिडेंट आयशी घोष, एंड नाउ दीज पीपल, बिकॉज दिस गवर्नमेंट रन्स ओन अ वेरी गुड फॉर्मूला, दैट इज इवेंट एंड हेडलाइन मैनेजमेंट, एंड दैट इज वर्स्ट, दैट इज वॉट मिस्टर बग्गा इज राइट नाउ डूइंग, क्रिएटिंग न्यू हेडलाइंस, न्यू इवेंट्स. टुमोरो दे विल बी अनदर इवेंट इन फ्रंट ऑफ पीवीआर सिनेमा वेयर दीज गून्स विल गो एंड रैनसैक द स्टूडियो, दैट्स वॉट दे आर बेस्ट, एंड दे एक्चुअली इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, बिकॉज द सिचुएशन ऑफ दिस कंट्री, दे आर सो मच अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, सो दे वॉन्ट टू मेक श्योर दैट दे विल बी एम्प्लॉयड in this BJP goon system.
Okay.
So that there will be infinite jobs for goons.
So you're saying
who cannot
this is,
enter
this
the
is creating new
system.
Headlines on the back of, yeah, a celebrity visiting what? The JNU campus. Do we still have Tejinder with us? Tejinder has put the phone on hold. Okay, we'll try and go back to him once he is back on the line. But these are pictures of Deepika Padukone there. The Delhi BJP spokesperson has said boycott her films until she apologizes. But Deepika Padukone now the face there at JNU. The basically Bollywood's involvement in the JNU issue has ramped up in a big way after Deepika's presence there at JNU. I want to go across to Tanushree once again. Tanushree, this was perhaps to be expected that someone was going to call for a boycott of Deepika Padukone's films. But what are the reactions on the ground? What are students at JNU saying about Deepika's presence there?
That's right, Shivan. You know, we safe choice as many as.
Okay, we're going to try and fix that audio with Tanushree before we go back to her. I'll just come back to you, Sunny. I want our viewers to look at all these pictures right now. A call has gone out to boycott Deepika Padukone's movies. She's got a movie called Chapak coming out right now. It's a movie that depicts the story of a young girl in Delhi who tries to rebuild her life after a horrific acid attack on her, which disfigures her face. It's based on a real life story as well. Deepika Padukone was in Delhi to promote that film. She's taken 10 minutes out to visit JNU and be there at the Sabarmati Tea Point to express her solidarity with students there, including the JNU Students Union president. The BJP, or at least a section of the BJP, is taking this to mean that Deepika is throwing in her lot and supporting the left wing of the JNU and not the BJP / ABVP. And therefore, they've taken great umbrage to it and called for her movies to be boycotted. It's not a BJP statement, but this is a BJP spokesperson saying her films need to be boycotted. Do we have Tanushree? Let's check if we've got Tanushree back with that audio fix. Tanushree, you were giving us reactions from the ground there at JNU. Tanushree, reactions from the ground. How are students feeling about Deepika coming there?
Well, that's right, Shivi. You know, in fact, many are saying that she came to JNU in order to promote her movie Chapak, but you know, she could have gone to any other university, the Amity University, SRCC, the entire Delhi University, but making a brave choice, coming to JNU, making a physical presence here, standing with the students, in solidarity with the students, and that's, I think, a brave choice, Shiv. And she came here for 10 to 15 minutes, and as we have been told by her PR, that she, Deepika Padukone, made it a point to not get noticed and not give any media bites because she didn't want the attention to get diverted. So I think that's a great gesture by one of the biggest actresses of Bollywood, and she's the first and the only actress as of now to make a physical presence inside Jawaharlal Nehru University and standing, you know, shoulder to shoulder with the students and the alumni student members of JNU. And when she was, Shiv, inside JNU, she was standing next to Kanhaiya Kumar, who has also been a victim of this violence in 2016 when he was the president of JNU. So definitely the students on the ground are extremely happy. I'll try and get you some of the voices if I can get. Sir, मैम, एक छोटी सी बात आपसे पूछना चाह रही हूँ. दीपिका पाडुकोन भी आप लोग की यूनिवर्सिटी में आई थी. आई एम वेरी सॉरी खाते हुए आप लोगों को डिस्टर्ब कर रही हूँ. कैसा आप लोगों को लग रहा है इस बारे में?
बिल्कुल अच्छी बात है. अगर खुलकर ये समर्थन मिल रहा है तो इसमें कोई दो राय नहीं. जैसे आपने उनके छपाक मूवी का भी जिक्र किया है, वो एक कारण हो सकता है. लेकिन अगर पूरे तौर पे ये देखा जाए तो ये बहुत ही बहादुरी भरा निर्णय है कि ऐसी यूनिवर्सिटी जिसे आज एक एंटी नेशनल का खिताब दिया जा रहा है बिना जाने, तो शायद मुझे लगता है कि वो हमारी जो मांगे हैं इस सरकार से, चाहे वो फीस वृद्धि के खिलाफ हमारी लड़ाई हो या कल जो गुंडागर्दी हमारे कैंपस में हुई है,
तो ब्रेव चॉइस आप मान रहे हैं उनके.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बिल्कुल.
यू नो शी, आई विल ट्राई एंड गेट यू मोर वॉइसेस फ्रॉम द स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, राइट. सो इफ आई कैन स्पीक टू यू गाइस. Sir, Deepika Padukone, she is the only Bollywood actress as of now who made a physical presence just a short while ago. She was here inside JNU, standing with Kanhaiya Kumar and Aishe Ghosh. She met Aishe Ghosh. What do you have to say about it? Because many are saying that it's another, promotional tactic by her. But don't you think it's a brave choice by a A-lister actress?
No, I don't think it's a brave choice. It's just an opportunistic choice.
Okay.
Most of these film stars, we know how they make their choices. They have their.
But she could have gone to any other university, coming, making this choice that she will come to JNU, not get noticed, not give any media bites, and just stand in solidarity with student. What about that?
Not giving media bites is the problematic part, because that's where she would have been forced to take a side,
right,
where she would have been blocked either into, you know, sort of nationalist camp or the anti-national camp.
Sir, do you have the same thing to say? Do you have the same opinion about this?
नहीं, मेरा थोड़ा अलग है.
जी, बोलिए.
जैसे गुंडाई होती है ना छोटे लेवल पे,
तो जो गुंडाई करता है, जो मारता है, वो नहीं टिकता है।
अच्छा।
और जो पिटता है वो तो टिकना ही पड़ेगा उसको।
तो जो दीपिका यहाँ आई है,
जिन लोगों ने गुंडाई की है, एबीवी वाले अब यहाँ नहीं है।
नहीं, मैं बोल रही हूँ जो दीपिका यहाँ आई है सर, पहली एक्ट्रेस है, दिल्ली में थी, वो कहीं और भी जा सकती थी। जेएनयू में आई, स्टूडेंट के साथ खड़ी हुई और कोई बड़ा शोशा नहीं किया, खड़ी हुई सिर्फ 10 मिनट और चली गई।
नहीं, मेरा मानना
Okay, we've lost that audio with Tanushri once again. We're going to try and fix that audio in a moment. But obviously, students very, very happy, very heartened that Deepika Padukone has taken time out of her movie promotional schedule to be there at JNU. To be there at JNU to show her solidarity with the students there. The BJP is not very happy with this. They've called for a boycott of her films. She's promoting her upcoming film, Chapak, as well. So Deepika, once again becoming the center point of a fight, a JNU fight, where the atmosphere continues to be highly, highly surcharged and things are always just a moment away from spinning out of control. Deepika has appeared physically at the JNU, making her the first Bollywood celebrity to turn up physically at JNU. So far, there have been protests in distant Mumbai. Many actors, mostly actresses actually, have been tweeting in solidarity with the students of JNU. Deepika is there in person. Well, Bollywood celebrities who've been criticized time and again for being silent on current affairs took a stand, at least some of them did, on the JNU violence, with many actors and filmmakers joining protests at Mumbai's Gateway of India and Carter Road to express their solidarity with JNU students. Of course, at the same time, there are many celebrities who continue to be conspicuous by their silence.
Bollywood has finally found its voice. As violence rocked the JNU campus on Sunday, celebrities hit the streets with students and activists condemning the attack on campus. Unafraid to take a stand, actors and filmmakers joined a symbolic solidarity protest at Mumbai's Gateway of India. Celebrities like JNU alumna Swara Bhaskar, filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, Shabana Azmi and Tapsee Pannu, who haven't shied away from questioning the government in the past, were a part of the protest.
उनकी इंटेंशन साफ दिखती है, ये सिर्फ चुनाव की राजनीति करना चाहते हैं, ये सिर्फ इलेक्शन कंट्रोल करना चाहते हैं। इस पूरी सरकार का एक ही मकसद और एक ही मुद्दा है।
बहुत ही शर्मनाक स्थिति है इस देश में, जहाँ पे इस तरीके से जो गुंडे हैं देश में कॉलेजेस में और यूनिवर्सिटीज में अनलीश कर रहे हैं।
हम लोग यहाँ पे इंडिया के समर्थन में है, एक सेक्युलर इंडिया के समर्थन में।
माय सपोर्ट इज विद द जेएनयू स्टूडेंट्स एंड ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स अक्रॉस इंडिया जो इस फाइट में सब साथ दे रहे हैं।
फिल्म मेकर विशाल भारद्वाज ऑल्सो स्टूड इन सॉलिडारिटी विद द जेएनयू स्टूडेंट्स।
है दस्तूर कि सुबह होने से पहले रातों का गहरा हो जाना लाजिम है। जुल्म बढ़ाओ अभी तुम्हारे जुल्मों का हद से बाहर भी हो जाना लाजिम है।
But the silence of a few superstars is deafening. From Shah Rukh Khan to Amitabh Bachchan, many of these actors are yet to react on the attack on JNU students. The protests in Mumbai have made headlines since Sunday night as students continued their protest at Gateway despite police denying permission. They were soon shifted out by cops and moved to Azad Maidan.
एक बार हमें उठाने की कोशिश की गई, हमने एक दूसरे को पकड़ लिया और मेरी एक दोस्त है उसे अपने बालों से खींचा गया।
हम लोग को 100 से ज्यादा तादाद में पुलिस ने आके घेर लिया था और हम लोग मुश्किल से 50 लोग भी नहीं थे।
Mumbaikars have shown the way with their peaceful protest in solidarity with JNU students, and for the first time in a long time, Bollywood too has voiced its opinion. Bureau Report, India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.